When Prep and JA renew their rivalry in tomorrow night's Sonic Game of the Week a lot, and as always, we'll be on the line, including a threat to one of the state's most illustrious streaks.
What is it about playing in that field behind you that seems to bring the best out of this football team and program?
I don't know, but it's something about it.
Perhaps it's the architecture. It's built with enough bricks that would make Madison's Mayor Mary proud. Or that overwhelming sense of responsibility to further the JA Championship legacy. Nestled off Sheffield Road in Northeast Jackson, the home of the Raiders, fittingly dubbed the Brickyard, holds a commanding mystique.
This is Death Valley. This is truly a place where opponents' dreams come to die.
Though the Raiders won't go that far, their stadium has ruined the Friday night of opposing teams since September 2007. Jackson Academy has not lost at home in 39 tries.
Honestly, it's our fans. It really just boils down to the fan base that we have here at JA.
From what I hear, it's a difficult place for opponents to come in and play. And all I know is on that home sideline, we feel very secure over there.
We just know that there is a long winning streak, and, you know, we don't want to be the ones that messes it up.
Now you're asking yourself, who's the last team to win at the Brickyard? Here's a shocker, Jackson Preparatory, the team they'll play tomorrow. Prep won 24-6 back on August 31st, 2007. Somehow Coach Ricky Black has more hair today than he did 6 years ago.